The story are appearing in our partner, the St. Louis Post-Dispatch. The issue is with this study called Envision I-70. It was presented at some recent public meetings and talks about improving the I-70 corridor in places like just behind us here near the Blanchet Bridge. But it does not address one area, at least to the satisfaction of these local leaders. Bomberio Automotive Sky Fox was over I-70 recently here in St. Charles County. The study details possible improvements to 70 along about a 40-mile stretch of the highway from Wentzville to the end of the express lanes downtown. The ideas include upgrading interchanges, improving local roads parallel to the highway, and bettering the ability of bicyclists and pedestrians to get across 70. But the Post reports that St. Charles County Executive Steve Ellman and several mayors are upset that the plan does not explicitly call for adding more lanes to the highway in the booming St. Charles County area. In a letter to MoDOT, Ellman and five mayors say they are surprised that increased capacity is not a high priority in the plan. For its part, MoDOT says the part of the study that talks about upgrading infrastructure to better accommodate freight would include increasing capacity on the busy highway. However, the leaders say if that is the case, then it should be clearly articulated in the plans. There is no timeline at this point for implementing any of the proposals in this study. In fact, MoDOT recently telling us that funding for this project has not yet been secured.